Especially after this spring. I mean, this has been one of the wildest springs that we have seen, and it's not because of severe weather, it's because of the cold weather. Today certainly did warm up, though. Today was a little bit more spring-like in Oklahoma. We're right now in Clinton, 72 degrees. You can see winds right now about 7 miles per hour. We are seeing clouds streaming in the western Oklahoma off of a little disturbance that's now moving across the panhandle. A few showers are coming in with this. We don't have any severe weather in the forecast for this evening, but as we track these showers in here, while they will likely weaken as they move across the Texas panhandle, a couple of them may make it into Oklahoma early tomorrow morning. You can see up in towards western and northwestern Oklahoma. Again, just a few light showers are likely all we are going to see. And then more rain is likely tomorrow afternoon across northern Oklahoma. But right now, temperatures across the state, we are now getting back into the 70s, which after the cold weather that we had late last week, I think this feels like a heat wave, right? Still below average, 72 degrees in Stillwater, 71 right here in Oklahoma City. Lows tonight getting down into the lower 50s, 54 in Stillwater, 53 for a low in Enid, 54 in Alva, and right here in Oklahoma City. 52 degrees. Clouds will increase, and then we'll see clouds decrease after the early morning hours tomorrow to start the day. 59 degrees by noon. More sunshine, 73 degrees by noon. And then for a high tomorrow here in Oklahoma City, 75 degrees. A pretty nice afternoon. Winds begin to shift, but it will not be a windy day at all for tomorrow. High statewide tomorrow, mid-70s in OKC, 75 in Ponca City, 76 in Alva, and then the 80s are trying to jump over the Red River here in the southern Oklahoma. So it looks like a pretty nice day, but even warmer air will be rolling in here as we head into Wednesday. Wednesday, we will hit the 80s, 82 degrees in Oklahoma City as well as in Stillwater, near 80 in Enid, and then we will hit 80 in Alva and Woodward. So the warmth is on, but then with the increase in temperatures, looks like the threat for severe weather will increase as we start watching little disturbances off of this swirl that you see right here moving this direction. We do have a risk of severe weather as we head into Wednesday. Officially, Oklahoma City is not included in this risk, but just west of Enid, as you make way in the ceiling, Woodward, Clinton, on the Altus, large hail and strong winds with any thunderstorm that develops right along this dry line. And again, this will be in western Oklahoma for Wednesday. As we head into Thursday, there's another chance of thunderstorms coming in here. Looks like more widespread rain and isolated severe storms embedded with this rain. Hail and winds, once again, will be our biggest concern. So the headlines, Wednesday and Thursday, severe storms are possible. Best chance will be mid to late afternoon, and then hail and winds being our biggest threat. So for tomorrow, high temperature climbing up into the mid-70s after a morning start of 52 degrees there. Otherwise, as we head into Wednesday, Wednesday is going to be our best chance of rain coming in with the system here. As I step off here, you can see that they're 82 degrees. Actually, the best chance will come in here Thursday, mid-70s, and then cooling by the weekend. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.